What is up, guys? Zack Scott here playing ReCore, and today we're going to be doing a couple of the main dungeons. Jump in here, let's get them. Boom! I upgraded the dog Corebot here because there is actually. Listen, I'm just checking out this really quick. Destroy purple canines. Okay, yeah. I actually have a purple one appears here because I looked at this before. Basically, I had to look this up. I don't really know. I did not know how to get into this particular dungeon, and it turns out you gotta dig for it. I looked it up. People were asking about it on the internet. So I'm gonna try to get that purple one taken out by. Oh, there we go. Got it. I think that counts as one of however many of these missions. I've done some of the missions. You get cool armor and stuff if you do these little hunting challenges. So yeah, that counted as one. So yeah, if I have the dog dig up a power cell here. I didn't know that. I found three other power cells to unlock this dungeon.
Give it a look.
Today we're gonna do two dungeons. They're the main like adventure style dungeons. A lot of stuff to do. I'm gonna 100% complete them. At least that's my goal. So let's see. I mean, this looks like some place to dig, right? So I'm gonna have the dog dig
here Mack.
And just come
Mack,
on, dig.
Dig in.
There you go. And this will find a power cell, I hope. Fingers crossed. Yes. Found something. A dig site. What do you got? Yes. Nice. So this is the fourth power. I would have never known this. I had to look it up. I found three other power cells just kind of around the mountain area. This is the fourth to open up this dungeon. So nice. We're going to be doing this dungeon as well as one more. And, you know, I don't know when I'll go back to... some of these, like, really, really, I think they're called traversal dungeons where you rush through it in a certain amount of time. Those are tough. I'll talk about it later, though. But basically, like, I don't know, even if I get those power cores, I don't know if I can get every power core in the game yet. It seems like they haven't added some things to it. So we're going to do a House of Steel right off the bat. Looks like there are three cores, some treasure chests. And we're going to go in. Let's do it. And so I've upgraded the Mack dog here. I've also upgraded Duncan, which you'll see later. But we're going in.
What we'll find in here.
Okay, guys, we just loaded into the House of Steel. I made an error in my recording, so this is the House of Steel, right? Yes. So I played through this a little bit, but then I messed up the recording, so I'll show you what I know so far. And thus far, no, I haven't found everything. So what we're going to do is we're going to try to go through and rush through pretty much as quickly as possible. I have not found all the switches or the yellow key or a lot of stuff here, but we're gonna try our hardest to do so. So we use this console, and you know, this might require a couple playthroughs, but we use this console. Now there are you know, a little path over here, and let's see what we're gonna do. Just try to rush it. There we go. Got it. Nice. Oh, did you see that? What the heck was that? Oh my gosh. Okay. It's like a little ball that rushed around to the side. So we're always going to be on the lookout for switches. I know that there's one up here. Take a look at the map. There's a prismatic core here in this room, which I had before, but I just didn't really understand it. Okay, here we go. Whoa.
Your toes. Here we go.
Can I have an instant extract, please? Thank you. Now I need to get out of here. Holy cow. I'm trying to rush through. I don't know that I'll be able to beat the time on... I cannot see anything. Jeez Louise. I literally cannot see. Excuse me. Jeez. Get out of here. Yeah, don't stand in the outskirts here. What's with the shield? It's okay, I'll just extract the core. It's a little bit quicker. Nice. So we have this, again, I don't know if I'll be able to beat the time limit this time, but what I can do is show you what I've done thus far. We can grab this guy. What? Come on. Okay, hold on. I can get up here, maybe. Come on. Okay. How do I grab that? All right, hold on. There's gotta be a way for me to get up there. I got up there before. Ridiculous. Just grab it. All right, so this is what I mean by the time limit not really being my friend here. There's gotta be a way for me to just flat out get up here, but there we go, got it, finally. And then basically, you know, I can go up here. There's a prismatic core here we open up. Nicely done. And then there's a chest just around the corner. So we got one prismatic core found. And again, I don't know where the yellow key is. I don't know where so much of this stuff is. But there is a chest over here.
This ought to be good.
This ought to be real good. Nice. Just a bunch of parts and stuff. So, yeah, there are like 8 switches around here. There's one. Did I get that one? Yeah, I did. I don't know where the other switches are. It's kind of a sad thing, not knowing where the switches are, because it's just gonna put me at a disadvantage when it comes to the time. So this might require another playthrough. So we just bust this stuff open. Oh man, this one's a little bit difficult. But you can easily go through this without even worrying. There's a switch there. Totally forgot about it. What color is it? It's blue. Got it. Ah, man, but this door closed. All right, redo. Totally forgot about the switch there. So I found some of them, like I said. And with the timer, like, I've learned this trick by doing one of those... Oh, come on. Son of a... God dang it. Get me through it already, will ya? All right, we're just gonna have to rush. Made it, great. God dang, okay.
Get him. Let her rip.
Why is there a shield? Got him. Is there a switch in here? I can extract this though. Goodness gracious. So I believe everything in. No, there's a chest in here. Where is it? Is there a chest in here? Is there really? In the room I'm in. There seems to be. Did not realize. Where does one think it is? What? There's a chest in this room? Am I blind? Don't answer that. Let me find it first. Is there really a chest in this room? There's a supply crate. Oh, it's up there. Okay, great. So this is what I'm talking about. Like, you know, we can find these first.
What have we here?
And then we can worry about time limits and stuff later, because this is going to be a lot of exploration. A lot of figuring things out. Instant extract. Oh, hey, there's a switch. There's 4. So far, we've gotten half the switches, and we've only gone through half of the thing. So maybe that's a good sign. And then this thing re-triggers. I don't know if there are any switches over here, but... if we're lucky to find all the switches, then we'll know that things are going to be okay, because then we can just easily, I would think, easily power through this. The map's gone, but as you can see, I got a bunch of chests and a prismatic core. This now goes in, and you can call this over here. Use the console here to call it. And this takes us over to this one. And then you understand that next time we'll get the next one, and then we'll just keep going on and on and on. Great. Perfect, right? I don't know if there are any switches in here. Seem like, yep. I was gonna say, it seems like there might be something here. Excellent. know that I see any switches in this room. That's fine. And then this one, okay, requires the Seth bot again. Are there any switches here in this room?
Set, can you lift?
All right. Again, once more, we're going to check. Are there any switches? I don't see any. Okay. There's one. We got it. It's number 5. Oh, jeez. All right. These are like little fleas on the floor, I guess. I don't know. Anything in this room? Not yet. Okay, great. Like I said, if we can get all the treasure, then that'll be just wonderful on its own. Okay, this looks like it's gonna be a major fight. It's an extract, we might as well. Alright. There you go. Thank you. Instant extracts are great. All right, we're going to get this guy, don't worry. Nice.
On your toes. Here we go. Get him. Mack, come on.
All right, we're gonna. I'm sorry, I'm not talking. This is like a major boss fight. Nice. All right. Very cool. And again, I think there's a treasure in here. Maybe even a core. No, just a treasure at least. All right, so let's go ahead and get this. Oh, there's the yellow key too. Look at that. We found, oh, come on. Come on. All right. So we found the yellow key.
Let's see what we got.
I don't know if there are any switches in here. If there are, this will be number 6. There is. Great. And then there is the yellow key. Excellent. And then, were there any cores in here? Didn't seem so, but we'll deal with cores and stuff later. Or now. We still have 4 minutes left, so I guess it's technically impossible as long as I find the other switches. There's 2 more switches. I don't know where they are. I guess it's technically possible to go through this in time if I just happen to find the next 2 switches and beat this in 4 minutes. But who knows? All right. Follow me. And this place is the way to go, my friends. Here we go. Use the console. Perfect. So 2 more switches somewhere. Not sure where yet. I'll double back a little bit and look. But let's see. Any switches? There's that one, and that's all I see. All right. There's one. One more switch left, wherever it is. I don't know. This is exciting. Make sure there aren't any treasure chests in here as we're going in. Anything here? Nope. Let's move on to the next room then. It seems like a pretty big place. Oh, the Mauler 88, Steelhouse Commander. There is a switch here, so all we gotta do is beat this guy. Oh god, and everyone else. So freaking 30. Can I get like an instant extract on this guy, please? Alright. This is terrible. Okay. Can I get... Please! What the heck? No! No! Back up, dude! Yeah, instant extract. Please, thank you. Alright, we have a minute left to do this. Maybe we can do it.
Do it.
Good lord. Okay, sure, pull it. Sure. Fine. Don't pull it.
Give him a shot.
Nice. Nice. Wow. I think I might actually pull this off. Wow, and the other switch is right in here. I saw it during the load screen. There we go. We actually did this. Nice. I didn't think I would. It wasn't like super tricky like the other thing. All right, nice. Hello, hello. So we've actually unlocked everything here. This is great. So we got one more dungeon I want to showcase in this video. This was awesome. Very cool. I don't know if there are any health upgrades here. If there are, I missed it. But we're going to open this.
Don't mind if I do.
Nice. Canine Disco Ball, Orange Wild Child. Let's see what's over here. Open this up.
Fingers crossed.
I'm glad I upgrade Mack here. Orange Wild Child Augment. I don't know what level I got to be to use it, but right now I think I'm level 26. There's another core. Nice. Prismatic core found. And then I think that's... I don't know how many cores that is. But I don't know how many cores were here. That's okay. But let's not think about it too much. Another Orange Wild Child blueprint thing. There's this prismatic core, of course. I just don't know. It's not positive, you know? I don't know how many I can find right now. I know there are areas I simply cannot get to. And I don't know if that means, you know... I don't know if there's a health upgrade here or what, but if there is... Hold on, there's a secret. Hold on. No, this just looks like it's supposed to be a secret. It's not actually a secret. Well, let's find out what our completion status is, because... I know that I got all three of those things. I wish I knew where a health upgrade was, if there is one. I'm just gonna return to the overworld and we'll see what it is. But that went pretty well for my first go through. It was actually like 1.5 because I had like this one that where the recording messed up. Like I forgot to record it all the way. And I realized I stopped recording and then I was like, oh God, okay. So I just reloaded my game from where I was, which was at the beginning. So we did pretty good that time. I'm pretty happy about that. I'm surprised that we met all three conditions of the secondary objectives. But I would like to, of course, include another dungeon in this. So what is our stats? There was no health upgrade. We got everything. We got 100% completed House of Steel. That in itself is perfect. We're going to go on to the next dungeon right now. All right, as promised, there's my upgraded Duncan in the back here. And now we're entering... this amazing, amazing place, the Pit of Oblivion. It looks like we need Seth and Duncan. Level 25 is a requirement. There are 4 cores and 3 chests. Let's go in and do it and see what we got. And then next episode will be the boss fight. I'm going to try again to 100% complete this one as well. Don't know for sure. Whoa, he just jumped in. Wait for me.
Okay?
Yes, let's stick together, Duncan. Come on, he just jumped right in. That was crazy. But, you know, I don't really, again, just looking at the number of cores that I know for sure are left on this map, I don't know if I can get 75 to do the Tyrant's thing. So it's really just going to depend on, you know, what happens next. So let's go through this and see. There's probably going to be, like, you know, secondary objectives again, of course. There usually are. Let's go through here, though, and we'll be on the lookout for switches and all that stuff. This place looks pretty cool. Alright. Trying to mess with me. Yeah. What the heck was that? Okay, cool. Let's see. Yeah, there's definitely a pit there. There may not be secondary objectives. That would be a godsend, honestly, if I didn't have to deal with those. No, dang it, secondary objectives. Oh, there's one switch. Oh my god. Okay, yeah, let's just rush over here super quick. I don't know what in the world's over here. We can obviously check out a map, though. Alright, so, you know, what we want to do is just kind of go through this. It's, oh, 3 minutes. So, yeah, this actually might not be so bad once I... Where's this taking me to? You know, once I figure out there's a yellow key. Wait, is this behind a freaking glass? What? What? It's behind glass? Can you... Hey, can you break this, Duncan? Seems like something that you should be able to do. Break this, please.
Duncan, over here.
Why do I even have you, Duncan, if you can't break glass? All right, so interesting. All right. I don't know if it's a puzzle or what, you know? Oh, there's another switch. Oh, there's another switch. So I've already gotten 3 switches. Very cool. So somehow, what? Somehow we have to figure out. Okay, I get this. Somehow we've got to find more switches. There's another one. There's number 4. Oh, there's number 5. Very intriguing, of course. Oh, we need... Okay. Seth is here for all of our needs. Ah, come on. Thank you. Thank God. Any other switches to be... To note. So far, you know, I haven't really found anyone to fight. That's kind of a neat story. Okay, I've got that one, right? Alright, and then... Oh, there's the freaking key. Alright, Seth. No, you gotta be kidding me. I need you... Okay, he jumped through the glass. Whatever. Alright, any switches or anything? No. So I got the key. So now we really do just have to get switches. This is really cool, actually. This might not be so bad of a map, you know? This might be, like, one of the really cool ones. I'm glad to have opened it up. Really, I am. Glad to have discovered this place. Oh, there's a Duncan place right there. So I only have 30 seconds. It's probably not going to happen. but I do have 30 seconds. Anything else?
Over here, Seth.
All right. Oh my God. What is this business? What? What? All right. Hold on.
Come to me, Seth. Come on. Seth, come on.
How do I?
Come on.
Okay, I got it. Hold on. Really, the thing that we need to know is there a switch in here? If there's a switch in here, then... Oh, cool, I got a core bot. A power cell. Have I missed anything? There's a prismatic core, like, right here. Somewhere right here. Oh, there it is. Oh, my God. Okay, I just fell through a crack in the floor. So I can get this and ignore it for later. just like I can, but I can't ignore that yellow key. So really the key for me is to find all the switches. And it's one of those things, like if I happen to find them all, then that's good. If not, then I'm scared. We got that done, good. This feels like, oh, there's a blue one. There we go, there's number six. Oh, there's a Duncan thing to smash over there. So let's figure out what that's all about. Oh, geez, what the heck?
Over here.
I just, here, will you break this? I just realized the fog is rising. So I'm probably gonna die here.
Over here, Seth. Over here, Seth.
Just, oh my God. Oh, yep, there was one. So, okay, and here's the other prismatic core. So this is good just for the switch. I gotta go this way for the switch, which is so weird to think about. But yeah, there's a switch over here that I'm gonna have to do. My time's up. But I can switch over to Duncan. He's gonna activate this.
Come here, buddy.
Please,
come on, Duncan.
Please activate it. Thank you. And then there's one more switch somewhere. At least one more, at least, you know. Oh God, I can't believe I grabbed that. Okay. What's this? Use the console, sure. Can you turn off the fog, please? Is that part of the console? I really don't know what the console's even for. Oh, come on. Oh no, I just died. So I found some of the switches. If I have to restart that completely, I'm going to be a little upset, but... Alright, use the console. Anyone know what this does? The fog's down a little lower, that's cool. I still have the yellow key.
Let's
go. Let's get out of here. I guess I might be missing a switch. Yeah, I'm missing a switch. Oh, there it is. Final switch is there. That's actually really cool. Or is it? It won't let me hit it. There is an audio log there, though. I feel like I've already gotten that. It's just the game is glitched at the moment.
I just watched the last evacuation ship lift off. But I'll never give up as long as I have hope. The few people left at Mandate Mission Control are all just like me. Sick, wishing for a miracle. Do you remember Dr. Thomas Adams? He sent an open letter to the Governing Council. Called them all cowards, if you can believe it. He lost his lab, but he's still fighting to find some kind of solution. I've set a delay on this message. It will transmit 1 year from today unless someone is here to stop it. If you are hearing my voice now, then Earth is lost.
Damn. Earth is lost.
Sometimes I close my eyes and think about Far Eden. I think of you waking up and stepping into paradise, into a garden world where there's no disease, no more pain. I want to be here to get your first transmission. To catch a glimpse of that world on my screens. Just to know you made it. To know there's still hope for us all.
But it says I missed like four. I didn't miss four. I gotta like redo this anyway. There are no health upgrades here. But it was cool that I found an audio log. And we know that there's how many of these chests are left? We have to redo this, obviously. But how many prismatic cores are left? There are two chests, two prismatic cores. I've already found two cores as well. Actually, there's three chests, two prismatic. No wait, two chests, three chests, two prismatic cores left. And yeah, we just need to go through this again. Not a big deal. Not a big deal, guys. Just go through this once more. And we should be able to pull it off. I just gotta find, I'm missing a switch though. I gotta find one more switch. All right, we're loading into the pit of Oblivion. I now know where all the switches are. I've kind of gone through a couple times, found them, made sure that I have a good strategy. And basically, you know, this isn't too hard. There aren't many enemies, if at all. Like, these are, like, initial ones are the only enemies. And I kind of know, like, already what to do. So right here is the first switch, obviously. We want to make sure we hit that. Once we get up here, we can kind of look around. There's a red one. There's a... What color is that? There's a blue one. Hit the blue one. There we go. And then there's a yellow one. So by the time we're here, we want to be able to have four switches. And then we just kind of rush on. The fifth one is where the yellow key is. So to get that, we got to go this way. And we want the spider bot. That's Duncan. God dang it. We want the spider bot. All right, well, the fifth one's there, right there. And basically, the yellow key's down there. We're gonna try to go get it really quick.
Jump on.
It's gonna take us, like, pretty much right over there. So that's the fifth one. And basically, we just go. We just go, go, go. We grab the yellow key. We hit the switch. We attach with Seth. We go over here. This is good work so far. And then by the time that we get over to here, we can kind of look up and there's another blue one right up there. That's six switches. So now all we gotta do is we gotta navigate. There are two rooms that we need to go into. Oh God, okay, hold on. No, don't hurt me. Please stop. God, let me through. Okay. It won't let me through. It won't let me just go through. Okay, we have a minute 45 left. Okay, so this is the tough part. It really is. Basically, we go over here. We need Duncan for this. But we also need Seth, so we just kind of rush through.
Come on, Seth, come on.
Oh, come on. Jeez, okay.
Come to me.
Here we go. I don't know if I can do this in a minute and a half. But basically, that's switch number seven.
Duncan, over here.
We have him break this. Great. Ow, God. Okay, great. I say. All right, then we bring in Seth. We hit this switch. We hit this switch. We just go. 1 minute left. I don't know if I can do it. But there's basically a power cell over here. Just grab that power cell. Make sure he's ours. We get ready to just kind of put him in this little slot. We turn around, it's red. That's eight switches, 45 seconds left. Let's do this. 40 seconds left. Oh God, I don't know. I don't know if we even need to hit this, but I do it anyway. All right, we just wait. We got 28 seconds. We got less than 30 seconds to do this. I hope we can pull through. 22 seconds. Seemingly, okay, we just really gotta wait. 17 seconds. Please don't kill me. 14. I think we can do this in 10 seconds, right? Yeah, we did it. We did it. We did everything. All three objectives. That was tough. That was really tough. So this will be, you know, next episode will be the boss fight, the big finale. Like I said, there are a couple more stages that I need to do. I don't know how to do. I'll have to check on the world map. But I showed you which ones they were, and basically, they're going to be tough to try to pull off and do 100%. I can still get the power cores from there, but even if I get the prismatic cores, it's going to be very, very difficult for me. I don't know if I'm going to make up the rest to get 75 to do Tyrant's Forge. So I really think there's more to this game than they released yet. I hear there's another frame that I just simply isn't in the game yet. I checked the Reddit on this. So I don't know. Again, we'll get to the end of this game. I feel like I've done as much content as really I can at this point, and then, you know, if it seems likely, like, if you guys know what to do, and if it seems likely that I'll be able to get, like, 75 prismatic cores, and then go into the Tyrant's Forge, like, the final attack battle thing, you know, I might do that. But for now, next episode will be the finale. It'll be the boss fight against Victor. We are more than equipped to do that, so I'm pretty pumped about it. So let's open this up. And so we 100% completed this dungeon. And we've 100% completed a lot of dungeons that we've done. But there are a couple more. I also hear, and again, I don't know if this is true, but here, let's just exit to the world map and we'll end with a little discussion on... I'll recap where we're at with this, because there are obviously a lot of things that I don't know what I'm going to be able to do with it. But if we can end with just a brief recap on how this is going to work. Basically, I'm skipping the two rush dungeons, the ones where you got to like go through super quick. Those will take me hours to film. They're very frustrating. But if it seems like I can probably get the prismatic cores out of those at the very least. So I'm skipping those in terms of 100% completion. If we take a look here, we've done like 100% on pretty much everything. We just 100% completed this dungeon over here, the House of Steel. And so let me explain where we're at right now. Right now, I have, how many cores do I have? I have 61 cores. That means I'm missing 14 cores. So if we look at these two dungeons, the rush dungeons, they each have two in them. So that means we would then be missing 10 cores if we did both of those. And so missing 10 cores, I don't understand where I'm going to make those up in order to get to the 75. 75 is required to do this one, the Tyrant's Forge. You need 75. So I said, you know, hey, I'm missing, if I do those two to 100% completion, then I get another four, so I'll be at 65, still missing 10. Take a look here, there's one core missing at the Warren right now, so I would be then missing 9. And then there's one core missing at the core of Foundry, so I would then be missing 8. So somewhere there are 8 cores in this game that I don't know where they are. They might just be monster, you know, like bots or monsters or whatever are holding onto them. I've scoured pretty much all of the Shifting Sands. I found several cores out here just by monsters holding onto them and fighting them. We do know there are two areas that I can't go yet. One is this area because it's quicksand. And this is at least two areas. This area is quicksand. One is this area over here because, again, quicksand. And we cannot get into those areas, and I hear that they're adding another core bot. So would there be dungeons over here that makes up for those other 8 cores, which we would then be able to take into the Tyrant's Forge and then beat this Tyrant's Forge that requires 75 cores? I don't know. I really don't know the answer to that. Is there anything back over here? I can't get back here again. This area is locked off. So I really don't know what they're going to plan on, what they plan on adding to this game. But I do know that even if I got all the cores that I'm aware of at the moment, there are still 8 missing. So what I'm going to do is next episode, we are definitely going to go to do the boss fight and get the in-game situation going on there. And then, you know, if they make any major updates to this game, I might showcase that. Depending on how popular this series is, this isn't a very popular series. But I do appreciate those of you who are here. I feel like I've really given this series my all. I've made kind of a pledge to start giving games more... you know, put more effort into the games that I do play, and also return to series that I haven't touched in a while, and that's why I've been going back and doing some of the games that I hadn't touched in a while, and I've been trying to do that for you guys. You guys seem to appreciate it. I appreciate you being here. Thanks for every like and favorite. If you like this channel and want to help it grow, all you gotta do is click the like button below. That's what I used to say in the outro, but I've been using these end cards now. Let me know how you like these end cards in the comments below if you made it this far. I'll see you next time for more. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.